This has obviously been a roller coaster of a day. At the same time, you know, a very exciting time for one of the best offensive players in the league, an NBA champion, an Olympic champion, an all-star, and with some of his best years ahead of him at just 25 years old. Looking forward to the opportunity to working with Kyrie and getting a chance to see him in a Celtic uniform. We face these difficult decisions at all times during the year. You never know when something may present itself, but an opportunity for us presented itself. Even though it is a high price tag, it is a great value that we're giving up. You know, acquiring a 25-year-old perennial all-star, a player that fits a timeline for us, one of the best offensive players in the league. You have to pay a heavy price.